So hello guys, welcome back to Active Coder channel. In today's video, let's watch how to solve linked list cycle 2 problem in a LeetCode. So if anybody doesn't watch the previous video, I mean linked list cycle 1, please get back into there and watch the first video as it is the continuation of that video. So let's get into this question. So here given a linked list, we have to return the cycle, we have to return the node where the cycle begins. So for example, check here 3, 2, 0, 4, -4. So here the cycle begins at 2, means the value of the last node is again addressed to the next value of the last node is also again addressed to the some part of the node in a given linked list. So in order to find that where the cycle has begin, let's solve this solution. Let's get into the logical part. Okay, getting into the logical part. So here we have to, according to the Floyd's theorem of a loop in a linked list, the value of the distance here, let's consider in the loop, the length of the loop as L. So suppose let's consider there are some nodes like P and Q, where P moves twice than that of the Q. Here, see, P and Q are nodes, two nodes. They are two pointers, actually. There are two pointers which are pointing to the root value. This is the root. And P is moving twice, twice than that of the Q. So P is equal to root, some kind of P is equal to P dot next dot next. Well, as Q is equal to Q dot next. So according to the Floyd's theorem, there will be definitely there will meet at some point in the loop, as we learned. If you didn't see the first video, please get back into the first video and see the video. I will provide the link in the description. So that it will get into the, there is a definitely a point in which they meet. So let's that in this example, let's consider that point where P and Q pointers meet is some here, like see here, let's consider this one is where those pointers meet, at this node. So when they meet here, according to the Floyd's theorem, the distance m here, the distance m plus k is equal to the integral multiple, means an integral multiple of the length of the loop. This is the Floyd's theorem. We have to learn it. I will prove this in another video. I will prove this how m plus k is equal to p minus 2q into L. I'll prove this in the next video. So where p and q are the distances traveled by the respective pointers. P and q. So this is the main logic. Here. So here the m and k, m plus k, sum of m plus k is equal to the integral multiple of loop length of the loop. So this is the main logic. So how we can find the this value, this node, actually, this is the where the cycles has begin. So in order to get this node, we have to traverse through the linked list. So when they meet, p is equal to q is here, then I will take some p is equal to head, like P or Q, anything is okay. P is equal to head, and I will traverse until if P is equal to Q again. So this will move some P. Let's consider this as P. P is here, and this will move here. This will move here, and also Q is here. No, so this will move here parallelly. Definitely some point it should meet that position. Okay, it surely meets, as it's integral multiple, they move on and definitely meet at this position. So like this we can solve this kind of solution, as it is m plus k is an integral multiple of length L. So let's get into the solution part, implementation part. So this is the main logic of this problem. So let's get into the solution part. So here I'll explain everything in a detailed way. I consider list node p is equal to head and those two nodes which will move in the linked list. I mean, these are used for traversing, and int c is equal to 0. Why I have used this? I will say at the end, I mean, there will be a problem, there will be an error, because in case of a single linked list, I mean, if the linked list has a only single node, then there will be a conflict occurring in which there is no links. I mean, there will be no loop. So I will, in the first video, I have shown you how to iterate. I mean, how to find out if the linked list has a loop or not. This is the whole from the past one. This is the whole logic from the past one. Please check the past video. I will iterate q is equal to q dot next and p is equal to p dot next dot next. If q is equal to p is equal to q, then it will breaks. If here comes the main logic, if p not equal to q or c is equal to 0, c is equal to 0 means it has a single linked list, I mean single node. If there are more than one node, it will definitely get into the while loop. If it's not getting into the while loop, then it has only a single node. So c is equal to 0, it should return null. Else, here comes the main logic, p is equal to head. I will consider else means p is equal to q. In this situation, I will get into the head pointer. Consider p is equal to head while true, because it should run infinitely. I mean, we have to check. No, I mean, it is an integral multiple. We doesn't know how many rotations it could take, as p minus 2q in the previous one is not a length. We are not finding here a length, so it may be an integral value. So we cannot determine what kind of integral value it may take. So p is equal to p dot next and q is equal to q dot next until p is equal to q. They will definitely meet the point according to the Floyd's algorithm. They will definitely meet. So I will iterate for an infinite, I mean, I will traverse for, I will use a while loop for infinite, as while of true is, will run for infinite time. So until, if p is equal to q, I'll break this while loop. So they will definitely meet at a point. So I used this kind of while loop, and p is equal to p dot next, it gets on traversing. And when p is equal to q, we will get back the return p or q. Anything will show us the respective value which we needed. I mean, anything will return the value which we needed. So I will run this program now. Let's check if it's working correctly or not. I already tried it. Yeah, it's accepting. And it's taking 39.1 MB, whatever, and faster than 100% of online. Means this is one of the accurate solution. I think it is one of the accurate solution. So that's all for today's, guys. If you like my video, please do subscribe, like and share my videos. It would be a good motivation and push up for me. Thank you. Please do watching. If you like the video, please do subscribe. I mean, like also. Thank you. Have a nice day. Peace.